Well, good morning everyone. I thought I would do a little vlog this time. It's right now it's December and we're still in the process of moving, so I thought I'd just film the moving process. We still have a lot to pack, so that's a lot of work, and I have some, you know, I have some regular projects going on, so I thought you would enjoy that. I can't use my tripod actually because I have packed it already, so I just have to hold the camera with my hands, which will be a challenge. This is the current status of my embroidery project. Now you can see what I am making. It's a robin bird. I'm making a red robin with some snowy background. I don't even know if I have enough blue yarn to complete this, but I guess I will have to find out. And here is the current status of all the boxes. It's just a lot of boxes here. Here there are even more boxes. So that's basically just my life right now, is just packing boxes. I'm currently working on this box, so I will have to put some more stuff in here. You know, as you can see, I have a lot of drawing stuff. I love drawing materials, of course. And some comic books. So I'll just have to fill this box. We still have some more boxes over here. And yeah, it's a complete mess here, because we have to pack everything. And this will go on until January the 17th, I think. By the time you see this, it's probably already January, so well in the new year. But I wanted to show you my Christmas cards that I got. I got the Hello Kitty one from my mother. I just think it's very cute. And that other one with the bird, I got it from my sister. Which I find a very interesting design for Christmas. I've never seen a Christmas card with that bird on it, so that I thought that was pretty cool. So I think they both made a great choice in cards. I also sent them a card, but I can't show that because I already sent it. I'm also making a Christmas greeting for my comic, so that will be this image. I still have to color it and actually scan it. It will be of the dwarf hamster, you know, with some grenades, and then with Merry Christmas. I thought that would be funny. So yeah, I will have to work hard to complete this before Christmas, because else it would all be too late. So it is next week now. We have had Christmas vacation and all that. I've started a new crocheting project, of course, because I needed a new one, because the cowl is actually finished. I think I will show that later. Anyway, here's the new work in progress. This is also a cowl, a different one. I wanted something new. Just something different, so that's this. And here's one of the many boxes that I'm packing right now. I think I will have to redo this one, because it's just not properly packed. Like those envelopes, I think those should be at the top, and now they're too low in the box. So I will have to rearrange this box. Anyway, still lots of things to do. Right, here's my cowl. As you can see, it's very colorful, but it's a bit too wide if you have it like this. I can also put it like this, but then it's actually kind of small. It feels kind of tight around the neck this way. So I'm not sure how I'm going to wear it, if I do this or just this. I will have to think about that. And I still have another cowl to make, so maybe I will just wear that other one. So yeah, that's my cowl. And here are more boxes, you know, it's getting crowded here with all the boxes. Right now I'm filling this one with kitchen stuff. I put everything in paper so that it doesn't get damaged. So yeah, still a lot to pack. And we're another day later. Right now I'm doing some client work, so this time I'm making a big vector image in Adobe Illustrator, so that's what I'm doing for a client right now. I think I'm going to end the vlog here, and I think next video hopefully will be actually in the new house. I hope that will happen. Anyway, thank you for watching and see you in the next one in the new house, I hope. Bye bye!